I think most of us have fallen in love before. Doesn't matter if it's a crush on a person you know, an idol, or if it's the first big love that resulted in a relationship. Most of us have fancied a person before, seen every little detail about them through our pink glasses. But only few people can say they have fallen in love with themselves before. I'm not talking about the way Narcissus loved himself. What I mean is that only few people actually like themselves and their personalities. We are quick to always see the flaws in ourselves and through that, only noticing the inconveniences happening to us. We often overlook the amazing memories we are making, the chances we are getting, and the awesome people we meet. I was in such a slump these past few weeks. I won't get into too much detail, but after getting rejected and other small troubles happening to me, I had a difficult time loving myself and the people around me. Through this challenge, let's call it that, I want to encourage other people to try and see the world a little bit more positive and to love themselves more. It can be difficult, so sometimes we just have to remind ourselves of the nice things in life. I hope you can smile today and for all the days to come.
Wasn't always easy. Growing up, we had our fights, though we wouldn't say it. We wanted to play nice. I can safely say we're friends, and that I love you too. But years ago, that wouldn't happen because I didn't get you. It's complicated, and I need to say it, 'cause time is fading away. I should have said it sooner. Who knows what's in the future, but now I need you to know. To know that. it's true. You don't need to say it back to me, because I know you do. I do. I know you do.
First time that you kissed me.